back in line. You want in, you'll get checked for disease like everyone else.
Lady, I told you. There's no more room in the hold.
Please!
Smithing fit for an Iron Wolf. Axes, armor, pots and pans. Lucky day, friend. You seem to have found him. I hope the cobbler didn't send you. Such a kind heart. Patched up her doorframe once. Now she sends every poor soul that needs a carpenter my way. Only, that's not quite what I...
I'm here for Nayrel.
Ah, a friend of Lorath's then. Here, step into my workshop. Some things are best shared in privacy. And comfort. Faye, we have a guest.
Yes, Papa.
Come. Come, sit. I think better when I'm working. Faye, have you seen my... This is my daughter, Fayira. We can speak freely here. Isn't that right?
I understand you've word of Nayrel.
Yes, our friend Lorath was on her trail. But he left off. Didn't say why or where to. I saw her, though. She came through town a few weeks ago.
How did she seem?
You needn't be so cautious. I know what she carries. I've seen what it has cost her. Last I saw, she went in search of passage across the river, into Nahantu.
What? You just let her go off alone? You didn't even offer to help her? What is wrong with you?
Could you fetch the set chisel for me, dear?
Yes, Papa.
Fahira is a foundling. Of circumstance, if not neglect. She and the welfare of this town are the responsibility I have taken onto my shoulders. Just as you, Lorath, and Nayrel have chosen to carry the burden of creation on yours. I will not trade one for another. Would you?
I suppose not.
You care too much, my friend. But that is a glad thing. Whatever you need while you're on Geokul, I will be by your side. They've returned. Stay put, Faye. If trouble comes a-knocking...
Then I go to the hideout, like you said.
That's my girl. This isn't over yet. Come! Wretched things. All sludge and bone. We don't. The infection started in Nahantu. We can only stymie the flow.
Nahantu? That's where you said Nayrel's gone. I need to go after her.
I know. And I promise we'll find her. Just as soon as Geakul is safe.
Isn't spared.
Stop. Each kill brings two more. We're the only ones left.
Calm yourself. We're going to finish this fight, and then drinks are on me. You hear?
Yeah.
our backs together. Hold on, Guardsman. Gone. We will remember. Things are worse than I thought. The hollows are stronger and more numerous than we've ever seen. I promised I'd take you to Nerel, and I mean to keep that promise. But if the Hollows attack Gaokul again, if Aira...
I understand. Go. See to your daughter.
Thank you, my friend. We'll meet further down the road and find Nerel together. I swear it.
Nerel was traveling by boat. The old bridge should have a good vantage of the river.
Even though you traffic with darkness, you have accomplished much good in the eyes of the cathedral. I can understand why Prava has tolerated you this long. But if the church is to survive, it must hold tight to its convictions. Either the rules apply to everyone, or they do not actually exist. That builds trust. The heretic Nerel has fled holy judgment. Wielding the very soulstone she stole from our brethren as they lay dying in hell. Where is the girl?
I see no reason to help you find her, Knight.
How many lives will you trade to protect Nerel? Is her life worth more than his?
You bastard.
Corrupt years, Cha-Cha.
Who saved your life. Or Eru, if you like.
Eru. Thank you. But why? Why save me?
Your spirit born. So am I. We look out for each other. What brought you to Nahantu?
I'm looking for my friend, Eru. Somewhere out there, with a prisoner, a dangerous prisoner. I need to make sure she's all right.
Sounds like we should find her.